Pull him back. Where's his head? Wow! Just got me then. Luckily, he's non-venomous, though. But you've always got to be careful. You know, they say snakes don't brush their teeth. I'll let you see his jaws gone round himself. That's where he had me. And this guy will normally live up in the trees, feed off squirrels, birds,